geared towards eliminating instances of gender-based violence, the Ministry of Human Services and Social Security, in collaboration with the United Nations, launched the Legal Pro Bono 500 initiative on Thursday. This initiative is part of the ministry's 16 days of activism against the gender-based violence, which will see cases being tackled free of cost. The Under the Spotlight Memorandum of Understanding, MOU, was signed between the ministry's permanent secretary, Shanil Hussein Autar, and the president of the Bar Association, Pauline Chase, at the Arthur Chung Conference Center, East Coast, Demerara. Human Services Minister Dr. Vindhya Prasad said the ministry is committed to creating more avenues for legal services for men or women in need throughout the country.
Access to justice is an important, very important, and significant aspect to curb what we see right across our country, and that is the steady stream of people seeking access to justice, and for one reason or another, not able to achieve that in a timely manner or not at all. This does not mean that there are not avenues to access justice. This does not mean that legal services are absent. It simply means that there's need for more. So I want to sincerely express my appreciation to the Guyana Bar Association for so willingly being party to this and so willingly considering the request that was not one case nor 10 cases, but 500 cases per year at no cost to anyone but to themselves, which means it's not a financial measurement. It is also time and effort that will be spent until these cases are resolved.
This initiative will see the Guyana Bar Association providing legal aid to victims and the vulnerable persons throughout the three counties of Guyana until the end of 2022. President of the Bar, Pauline Chase, in her address, recognizes the need of legal support for victims. She reiterated the Bar's pleasure to be a part of this initiative.
We are here today to address a very important matter of concern in our society. Gender-based violence, domestic violence, an all-encompassing term in our parlance in Guyana. At the Bar Association of Guyana, we are happy to lend our assistance in this fight against gender-based violence. As officers of the court, we are duty-bound to so do. We are confident that through this collaboration and working together, we can bring much-needed support and relief to victims of gender-based violence.
Meanwhile, the United Nations has committed to providing human resources, technical assistance, and the facilities required to efficiently run the legal pro bono services. European representative for Guyana and Suriname, Fernando Canto, said the EU has invested over US $6 million to ensure women and girls are provided with a brighter future.
This is an initiative which is a partnership between the European Union, the United Nations, and the governments of many countries in the world. Here in Guyana, it has 5 million euro, which is more than around $6 million, and this is all to work together between the Ministry of Human Services and Social Security, the United Nations, and of course the European Union. We are very happy to be able to make this contribution to your work, and we hope that this will result in a better future for the women and girls of Guyana.
The Human Services Minister has liaised with the Ministry of Legal Affairs to ensure victims of all forms of violence are able to easily access legal representation through Hope and Justice Centers.